Mary Thomas, Disappearing Insects. Mary Thomas was born and raised in Salmon Arm. She is a Kamloops Indian Residential School survivor of 10 years. As an adult, Mary reconnected to the land in her walks between Neskonlith and Salmon Arm along the foreshore. She began taking photos with her Instamatic camera back in the early days and discovered digital photography in 2015 when she got her Samsung phone. Mary's images are a documentation of the changing landscape, water systems, creatures, and trees. In the 30 years of Mary's walks, a gentle extinction has become noticeable. The insects are disappearing. Stressors such as agriculture, industrial pollution, deforestation, and wetlands destruction are eradicating these important creatures. Mary's transparent images show the fragility of the insects that are left. With 70% of the insect mass of the planet now gone, can humans now see them clearly enough to protect them?